Mining community, this is Carsten back again from my analog corner, and this video are going to be about covers for the records. And ever since I have started to collecting vinyl again, I have been trying to find out which covers to use. I have had several. Some of them were on the records I have bought in the different hauls I have made with over 500 records and stuff like that. And then I have bought some new ones to try them out and see what they were like. And this is going to be about that and how they look and what I have planned to do. So let's take a look at some of them. This is one version. This is some PVC, pretty thick covers. And actually this one is pretty snug and fits pretty well around the album. And I kind of like these, except for they are not really that clear. If I take the album out of the sleeve, you can see that it's not really that clear to look through and look at. And also some of these old sleeves are kind of yellow in the edge, so some places, because people have been smoking and stuff like that. So that's not really anything good about that. Just trying to show you the edges. And also a bad thing about these spines is that they are pretty hard to look through and read the spines when you are browsing through your records. So I'll try to show it. You can see it's not really possible to read the spine. So that was one of the versions I have. And the next version is also one of these PVCs, PVC covers. And this is a new one I have bought. And it's a little bit clearer than the other one. But then this is much larger, so there's a lot of spare room in the edges, and so I don't really like that either. They are a little bit clearer, and again, as you can see, it's pretty hard to read the text on the spine. I don't know if it can focus, but and if we take the album out, like I said, they are a little bit clearer, but again, they are a little bit too big in my opinion. Let's put it back in again. And then the third type I have had are these kind of soft covers I have bought from Protected DE in Germany. They're okay, but again, there's a lot of spare room there, and also in the at the edges of the album, and they are pretty I don't know, slippery, you can say that. And so they are kind of loose, too loose for my taste. And if we take the album out, you can see they are not really really that clear either. So, until now, I actually think that this is the best ones. And I have another version of these ones that are a little bit thicker. And it's this one. Again, a lot of extra plastic there, and again around the edges. And if you take the album out, they are really not that clear either. So, what to do? Well, I have watched all of these videos on the VC with the people that have bought these Blake sleeves. So I have watched a lot of those videos, and the non-flap version looks kind of good, I think. Some people don't like the kind of sound they make when they are handling the records and stuff like that, but I don't know about that. I don't like the sound when people are opening the real Blake sleeves with the flap, you know. But with the no flap version, I don't think that will be an issue. So I have ordered 2,000 Blake sleeves with no flaps, and also some inner covers, the kind of frosty plastic ones, and. Then I just hope that it will look really, really good on all my albums, because then I can put all my albums in the same cover. And I think I will just show you how it looks right now with these different covers I have on the shelf. So I'll just grab the camera. Okay, so the ones we have here are the kind of soft version, a little bit thinner version, and well, it is possible to read what's on the spine if we just pan it a little to the side, but again, I don't really like that overhang on the covers there. If we should take a look at the PVC versions, I have some over here, and as you can see, it's very, very hard to read the spine on the records. So, and again, these Prince records are the soft version. So I'm looking forward to putting all the albums in the same sleeve, and I then hope that it will look absolutely fantastic. So I'm waiting for the 2000 Blake sleeves no flap to arrive, and when they do, I will show you how that looks. Yes, I'm definitely looking forward to the Blake sleeves. Yeah, the Blake sleeves are here. Very excited about that. Got a big box today with 2,000 Blake sleeves. It's the BLP1NF. That's the no flap version. And I ordered them from BagsXL in Holland, and it took about 1 week to get here, but they're here now. I also bought some inner sleeves. This is the let's see what they are called. BLPFS. And as Blake say, it's the mark inner sleeve, because Dr. Deadwax had some similar ones he bought from some place in Canada. And let's take a look at it. Here's a Blake sleeve. Absolutely clear. It's absolutely wonderful. And I'm pretty curious about if they rip or anything like that. And here's one of the here's one of the inner sleeves in the kind of milky plastic there. So let's take an album, see how it looks, and of course let's try one of the Prince albums, Bird Ring albums, and put in one of these. Maybe we should start with the inner sleeve. It's in one of these right now. Let's replace that with one of these. Let's open this side. I like that. And for the Blake sleeve, sorry for messing about here first. I have first to put the it's not one of the small ones, I think. You can barely get it in there. Works, but really, really snug fit. And for the belt sleeve, look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Snug fit all around, and it's easier to look at the spine too. It's possible to zoom in on that. It looks great. So does it fit a double album? Let's just try. Wall beat. Double album, 180 gram. Vinyl, let's see. I don't think it can get in at the way that I'm doing. No, that doesn't fit that way. How about this way? This looks like it fits. Well, it fits this way. Doesn't it look fantastic? Well, I have a big job ahead of me. 1500 records I have to put in the bag sleeves. Well, those of them that fits. And let's see what it looks like when I'm done. Okay. I did just about half of my record collection today, but I think you got the idea, so I'll stop for now and I will do the rest tomorrow. But I am very, very happy about these break sleeves. I've only ripped two because I tried to put them on some albums that were just too large, but only five albums didn't fit. So I'm pretty pleased about that. So how does the record look in the black sleeves? I think that it looks absolutely fantastic. It's really, really easy to read the spine now. Let's pan over to the next cubic. Looks great. And to this part where all the PVC albums were. And as you can see now, it looks great. So which one do you guys think is the break sleeve? Let's take a look at it again. These are the two PVC sleeves, and the first one is the softer sleeve, and the last one is the break sleeve. Take a look at the difference. Absolutely fantastic. It kind of makes all your record looks like new ones again.